go for that session today with me. You will need a towel, bottles. Hello, hello, everybody, everybody's gone. They call me, hello, hello. So, like I said, we're gonna need two towel, bottles if you don't have weights, and a mat or a mean towel for some exercises, Lagree related fitness. We get ready to start it. I see everybody's joining. Hello. Hello, Betty. Oh, we have Erica. Anna's there too. And Damien is there too.
Hello. So we get ready. Salut, Damien.
So we're gonna start it off in 2 minutes to 3 minutes. I hope everybody is joining slowly and we can start it off, okay? Julia's here too, hello. Everybody joining slowly. We came there with the energy, huh? So we'll do another remind for everyone. We're gonna need require two towels, some bottles, and a mat. Okay, so a mat, if you don't have a mat at home, you can have a big towel for some abs exercises later on, okay? So we're gonna start it off soon. Everybody here? Anna's ready to go, right? Sandrine, you have to. Everybody can listen to me, the sound is okay. It's too loud, just let me know so we can adjust. Just put a thumbs up if it's okay. Okay, that's great, thank you. Okay, see. pull it slowly back. So keep your hips aligned, and you go on top, and pull back. Super slow, right? Keep the nice posture. And we go top, and pull back. Perfect. Here we go. One, two, three. Slowly back. That's good. We go 6 seconds. We go for 5, 4, 3. Equal draw. Give me one more. Here we go. 2, 1, and slowly back up. So now, starting with your legs now, we're gonna move the elevator lunge. You must start off with your left leg. Okay, so we're gonna have the top, always on the second leg right now, right leg. Okay, so breathe. Keeping the right hips aligned. Shoulders flat. You're gonna slide top open. Alright, so we're gonna push, bend your left leg. Here we go down, arms up, in control. We go down. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Back on top. So we're gonna always try to swim. Hand size like the Lagree with the carriage. Now we have the top. We're gonna try to slide nice and slow open. We're gonna always the upper body sliding in forward. So we can really focus and swimming good. That's good. Here we go. Top. 1, 2, 3, down, that's great, stay with me, here we go, back on top, in control, slide, always stay here, on the leg side, always two minutes as well, you're gonna stay here for 30 seconds, then you're gonna hold it, here we go, follow me, here we go, down, in control, no, I see you, you're gonna try to go slow, control, push, we go down, and you go back on top. 6 seconds, we go 5, 8, 4. We're gonna slide and hold it. Feet are ready. 3, 2, 1. Down. We're gonna hold it there. We're gonna keep the motion. Hold it there for 4. You can even have your arms on top like this. Or straight arms open. Have your hands on your hips, okay? Here you go. 5, 4. Low balls. And you go down. We drop. Low lower. We go for 3. In 2, 1, hold it down, keep your hips aligned. Now we go, pulling, nice and slow the top, closer, here we go, going the catch kick, the mega forearm as you know, and we slide, open, and pushing, open, and we pull back, in control, 1, 2, 3, back, keep your hips always aligned, as you press down, on your right toes, slide, top, open, there we go, 1, 2, 3, here we go, 3, 2, 1, pulling back, in control. Every slide, open. 1, 2, 3, there you go. That's good. Every slide, every go. Stay low. Pulling. 1, 2, 3. And we push for 5. In 4, we're gonna push in all the back. We go 3, in 2, 1, slide open. And only that, 3 seconds. In 2, 1, we drop down 4. We go 3 to the beat, we go 2, 1, hold it. We stay down, shoulders relax. We go one more time, and we go down. We drop to the beat, go 4. We go 3, in 2, 1, hold it. We stay down, one more time, and we go. We drop, last one, and we go for 4, last break. We go for 3, in 2, 1, hold it. 3 seconds, we go for 2, 1, and back on top. That's great, you wanna push all your body. So we're gonna keep the top of the right foot, and you go side lunge, okay? So we're keeping your right foot on the top, bending your left knee, we always shift the waist back, okay? So arms up, we're gonna sit back, we slide open, we go down, 3, 2, 1, back on top, right? So make sure you shift your waist back. We're gonna slowly sit back and left knee behind your toes. And we're gonna keep the posture, right? Spine straight. Here we go, inhale on top. Exhale, when we go down, in control, follow through, arms up. We go 3, 2, 1, on top, and we slide. Like I said before, swimming on your lower body exercises, and we go back on top, in control. 20 seconds, there we go, down. 1, 2, 3, give me one more, we're gonna hold it. 3, 2, 1, time, and we go, follow through. Shift your weights back, we stay down, we're gonna hold. hold it. Arms on top. 3, 2, and we go, holding it. Every kick, and we go, slide. Always hanging. We go, 1, 2, 3, back. We stay low, and we slide. Open, and we go, 1, 2, 3, and we push up top. That's great. Follow me. We go 10 seconds only. You can even walk with your arms. We push on top, back, and we go. 6 seconds, and we go for 5, in 4, and we go in 3, slow, in 2, 1, hold it, and we go drop, pause, and we go 3, 2, 1, hold it down, stay down, 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1 more time, and we go pause, we drop, down, 4, and we go 3, stay with me, 2, 1, hold it. Three seconds. Here we go. Pause. We drop. Down. 4, 3. Here we go. 2, 1. Hold it. Last one. 4 seconds. Last 3. Last 2, 1. Woo! There we go. Check it out. Check it out a little bit. So I know you're feeling right now. Now move a squat. Both feet straight the line. And we're going to move and shift the weights. If you want, you can grab your bottles. All the weights. All the down. And we go. Shifting your weights back. And we're going to sit back in control. Down. There we go. Slowly back up. And we're gonna do 10 slowly and 10 pushing up, explosive. And we go 1, 2, 3, down, and we go. Exhale. Good. Inhale on top. Exhale down. 1, 2, yes. We go down. Control slowly. 1, 2, 3, and we go. Breathe together. As a family, who's a family, we go down. 1, 2, 3, and we go. 4 more, and we go slowly. 3, and we go 10, and we go back. Don't talk, keep the posture, spine straight. 3 seconds, we go. 2, down, we go. In control, give me 1 more. And we go now, hello! We go, 1, 2, 3, here we go. Back on top. Next time, when we go down, we're gonna explode. 3, we go down, on the way up, explode up. There we go. Down. 1, 2, 3. Push it down on your heels, huh? There we go. Here. Push with explosiveness. And we go back on top. That's great. 4 seconds. Slowly on the way down. On the way up, we explode. 5 more. We go. In control. Back on top. Perfect. Down. 1, 2, 3, and we go. Top, we go. Down. 3, 2, down. Up. And we go. Down. And we go. 1, 2, 3. Last one. 11, I know. I always have a little bit more white. And we go down. Hold it there. We go. Down. Down. We go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. And we go. Up. Back. And we go. On top. And back, 4 seconds, in 3, we go 2, we're gonna hold it, 1, back, hold it, 3, 2, 1, hold it, 3 seconds, we go for 2, 1, one more time, down, we go, 5, last 4, last 3, last 2, 1, and slowly back up, great job, everybody, thank you for following me. Now we go back to the core right now, okay, so we go for the left hand. We're gonna go back to the right leg later on. Okay, so now you can use 2 tiles. Okay, if you want, one with your right foot, one with your left foot. Okay, so normally use the crunch, pulling crunch, okay, on the back side, you know, forward crunch or giant crunch. Okay, so both feet normally in the carriage, now we have the towel. As you slide the towel open, you can keep both hands on the chest or arms up. Right? As you want, slide in the towel. And as you come back up, slowly pulling the towel back, okay? So, you get on top, exhale, and slide. Open, there you go. And we go back on top. 3, 2, 1. Hold your hands away. Here we go down. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Back on top. And we go. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. Back on top. There we go. 1, 2, 3. three, and you go. There you go. One, two, three, and you go. With your smile, you know, we all together, we work it out. Thank you for following your family. You're doing great. Yeah. One, two, we're gonna stay 10 seconds more. Here we go. One, two, three, eight more tries. Control your toes, move the posture, and we go down. Belly in. Here we go. 4 seconds, we hold it. One, hold it, three, two, one, climb, 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 three, two, one, hold it, and we go, twist, back, and we go, opposite side, and we go, one more time, jump, and we go, twist, back, and we go, opposite side, back, and we go, up, and we go, up, that's great. Stay with me. We have two more. In control. Here we go. Perfect. Almost there. We go down. Give me one each side. Up, back. Here we go. Up each side. That's great. So now, holding. Make a leg lift. Holding. Or make a hold now. Leg three down. Keep your movement. Keep your leg. Here we go straight up. Yeah, in control. 4 seconds in three. One, two, three, and we go, three, two, one, down, and we go, three, two, one, down, control it, down, one, two, three, down, and we go, up, one, two, three, down, in control, down. Thank you, David. We're sweating here, we're working out, okay, we stay on it, perfect. Super slow, control the motion, and we go down. 2 seconds, we go three, in two, one, and we go. On top, we go slowly, bend your knees. Now you can always walk, if you have tight hip flexion, you can always bend your knees. When you walk, you make a leg lift, okay? So we're gonna do the last 10 seconds, you can do also bicycles, or you keep on walking. Yeah, it's a little more challenging. That's perfect. Here we go. Down. We go down. Up. 1, 2, 3. And we go 6 seconds. We go 5. In 4, we go. In 3. In 2, 1. In time. Right? So this is like one exercise that we like. It's a little combo. We have 3 exercises. We're going to do it 2 times. Right? So 10. So we're going to start with the bicycle. Both legs same time. And we go scissors, okay? So 1, 2, you can have both hands down, we go. One top. Up, up, up. In control, 4 seconds. In 3, 2, both legs. 1, we go. 2, up. 3, we go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we go. Up, up. And we go in control, that's great. Up, up, keep your core engaged. And we go on top. Up, 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 there we go. 5 seconds, there we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. That's good. So like we said, we go one more round, okay? So it's really important to exercise to really scoop your belly in, just keep the right motion on top, okay? And we go. There we go. On top. Relax your shoulders. There we go. Up, 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 up. There we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Inhale. Exhale. On top. Up. We go. Hey! You're harder right now. In 3 seasons, we get ready. 3, 2, on top. There we go. Effort. Stay with me. We go top. Up, up, on top. That's great. 5 seconds. We go 4. And we go. That's 3, 2, 1. And slow down. Good job, buddy. We get ready. Now we go on top. So now we're walking before. Right leg in front leg. Now it's gonna be your right leg in front. Left foot on the side. Okay?
So we're gonna start it off, Joe. And we go in control. So how you feel? All good? Everybody, thumbs up, we're ready, and we go. And we slide. Open. 1, 2, 3. Down. And we go. Back to the top. And you know that. But the forward side of your portion. And we go down. 1, 2, 3. And we slide. Open. And so keep the portion. And we go. Nice and slow back to the top. So if we need to go on the way up, we like to control the portion. On the way down, you can go easily, but on the way up, front leg walking, pressing down the right knee, weight to the front leg, and you go back on top. One, and you see, three, down. 1, 2, 3, and we go back on top. And we go 1, 2, 3. And we go back on top. 30 seconds. Stay with me. And we go down. In control. Remember, you're aligning the upper body. Same line to left leg. And so we go back on top. In control. 1, 2, 3. And we go 3, 2, 1. Back on top. 6 seconds. And hold it down. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we down, 3 seconds, we go 2, 1, and we go pop, 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 we go down, 3, 2, 1, hold it, now, working on your balance as well, that's great, then you go, pulling slowly, 1, 2, 3, back, and we slide, open, and so, slide, open, and we pull back, 1, 2, 3, and control, 1, 2, 3, and we go back. So control the portion, right? Your front knee does move forward. Hold the bar by the ankle, and we control it back. 3, 1, 2, 3, and we go back. Perfect. And we go. So, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, back. Keep the knees forward to the same alignment. Let me slide, you're gonna hold it. 3, 2, down. We're gonna hold it down. And we go up, up. Then we go 4, 4. We go 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Stay down. Shoulder relax. Then in. One more time. We go down. And we go 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Control. Keep the line. One more time. There you go. That's up. Up. We go 3. You go 2, 1, hold it, hold it, keep the balance, keep the balance, do what we need, 3 seconds. So last one, we go down, we drop, 4 seconds, and you go, we feel it right here, as we close, 3, 2, 1, hold it, 3 seconds, in 2, and 1, and back on the top. Great job, you feel everybody, ready to go? So you're gonna have the time for that. Now you get ready, 3. So most of the time, I always start to lift the left knee up so we can keep all the tension in the front of the leg, right? It's very important. So we move a little bit more inside. And we go down. Arms up, like I said. And we need here, we go back on top, right? Control and range of motion. And you go, follow through. Down. 1, 2, 3. Back on top. And we go. 1, 2, 3. Down. On top. And we go. Down. 1, 2, 3, and back top. And go 1, 2, 3, slow top. Alright, so we really bring the floor that we can slide as perfect. So we can use the task and control the portion, right? You always keep the stability on your front leg. And we go down. We control. And we go back top. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna sit back, okay? We always release back. And you're gonna control. You're gonna hold it in 7 seconds. 9, 1, 2, and 3. Perfect. 1, 2, 3. Yes, I love you too. I love you too. We're working together. There you go. Back. 1, 3. We're gonna hold it in 2, 1, each down. machine the weights back, bend your leg, in, 1, 2, 3, and release that, open, 1, 2, 3, and release, and in control, 1, 2, 3, back, release, 1, 2, 3, and four seconds, in 3, hold it down, 2, 1, hold it, we go, pop, pop, 3, 2, 1, hold it, knees down, stay low. One more time, here we go. Pop, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. One more, here we go. Pop, down, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it for seconds. We stay down for 3, open up for 2, hold it down, 2, 1, and back on top. I'm gonna shake it up a little bit. That's great. We stay on it. You're doing great. So now squat like we did before, man. The ball or hands open. We're gonna go slowly as we can the first time, and then we're gonna explode, huh? And we go down. And we go back on top. On top. And we go. Exhale. And we're gonna control it going back. In there. And back on top, and we go down, 1, 2, 3, that's good, we got 6 more, down, and we go, that's great, perfect, on top, and we go, like I said, 2 slow, going down, same thing, back on top, that's great, we press down the heels, and we go, control that, perfect.
Keep on moving, 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 keep on moving
you hear me? You feel me? Doing great. There you go. Nice line as well here. In form. Keep warming. So keep the shoulder like not up, not below, man. Heavy. Top. First. 5 seconds more. Heavy. Top. Two. Keep sliding your shoulder. You got the next one ready. Heavy. This one. Down. Watch your head. Make sure. Left arm is up. Also, if you don't stop, man. Elbows a little up, man.
Down on your back, all tap. So make sure both feet are really on.
yourself so you can reach this line. You're gonna lift the hips up. Glutes are engaged. So you're gonna control the towel as much as you can open. And you're gonna pull back, okay? So if it's too easy for you, no challenge with two, you can use one and you're gonna control, okay? So it's up. And pulling back. And so keep going your glutes again. So you're gonna pull up, hips up. And you pull back as well. So keep the nice alignment. And your glutes are always engaged. Core engaged, hips up. Keep pushing on top and pulling back. Always in control. If it's too tight, you can lift your toes up. Nice, very important. So you can keep walking and pulling back. Slow. And you go. 5 seconds, you're going to pull back and hold it. 4. Here we go. In control. 3.
Down. 1, 2, 3. So diamond push up. Here
is more biceps walking right now. In the motion, knee bend. Actually, hold on your side because posture is way important, huh? Posture makes a difference. So, belly in, now short, spine, down, back on top. And in, on top, down, and in. So, if you belly in, or down, and go.
Nice cool down, relax your body right now, huh? Relax.
sitting down, on top, relaxing your body down. I'll start with both legs straight, huh? So you're gonna go rolling at your toes and slowly deep inhale, exhale, release it. Keep control, huh? You did great. And enjoy the booster class. Thank you very much, everybody. We have some more classes. Hope to see you soon. And keep up the good work for the booster family. Your coach Tresor is happy to see you. Thank you very much for attending my class.